stealing. Did you see Foley? I mean, he's trying to make a joke out of this. Foley is just hot because Triple H retired him, and he couldn't wait to seize this opportunity. As soon as he saw the police, you see him jump in there. Oh, you're not a wrestling, are you?
Danny Guerrero one-on-one with Kurt Angle, and you have to believe now, King, that Eddie Guerrero cannot wait to get his hands on Kurt Angle after what happened on Raw this past Monday night. Kurt Angle goaded Eddie Guerrero into a match with Triple H, and check out what happened. Kurt Angle, steel chair to Triple H, but then Kurt Angle delivered a chair to Eddie Guerrero, claiming tonight that he had double vision.
Well, that's right. It wasn't necessarily Kurt's fault, but look at this. There you see what happened. Mamacita and Kurt saw, too. Yeah, Mamacita paid more attention to her.
No.
Old flame, Triple H.
She was concerned both about Eddie Guerrero and Triple H, King.
Well, old flame